about voter suppression and the way, especially in the deeply red states where we're pinning a lot of our new hopes in deeply red states. There has been so much voter suppression in recent years, and it seems to just be getting worse.